We are here with Catherine Hudson, UK special designer, who is showing on our sustainable catwalk her first menswear sustainable collection. So tell us about your collection.
Well, my collection, as you said, it's sustainable. So I used fabrics that were surplus fabrics from manufacturers in London and end of roll materials to create a collection based on 1940 zoot suits. So it's a tailored collection that I've been working on. Last year I worked for a men's tailor in London, so I decided to consciously make that shift from womenswear to menswear. I thought it was something more interesting to investigate, and plus I found it was more interesting, and I really wanted to see if I was actually good at it, which is why this opportunity came at a really good time as well, so I could fully see kind of where I was and what my design kind of identity was in this collection.
What kind of man is this collection made for?
The man, I'm still figuring him out, but he's, you know, he's quite cool, trendy, likes tailoring, likes a suit that fits well. Someone who's just trendy, cool, very open-minded, you know, into arts, kind of, you know, you see with the painted prints and things that I've done. So, and it's, you know, likes to explore different ways of dressing and likes to things that are quite interesting and have attention to detail.